Hey guys, it's 404, and turns out I'm a vampire now. Who fucking Ray? God fucking damn it! Oh, when did I get that? When? Do I have a? I don't have a disease, do I? When did I get a disease? Why does it say... something somewhere saying disease is caught. Three? I've got three diseases! I shouldn't have slept with that fucking hooker. God damn it! Now I've got to do the fucking... Oh, I've got to do that... Oh. Yeah, resist disease now. God damn. Let's have a look at my character. Yeah, I've got the red eyes. This is not what I wanted. This is not what I signed up for. God damn. When did I catch the disease? Oh, and I didn't even level up. Right. I'm going to level up and I'll see you back with the Grey Fox. So I'll see you then, guys. Okay, guys. We're back in Bruma. Why am I sneaking? Right. We need to go back to... What is it? Helveticus something's name. What's his name? It's you.
Go away. The Grey Fox is waiting
Rude.
For you.
Okay. My horse is stable outside the city gate. Good to know, game. Good to know. Right, where is that bloody... This is all his fault. You.
Let's hear it.
It's your fault I'm a fucking vampire now. Honk.
I hear the monks were most hospitable.
Yes. The Jimmy
Savile
stone.
My sources
saying.
Tell me that Sevilla's stone is gone missing. Do you have it with you?
Let me go. I left it at my horse. Yeah, I'll bring it around tomorrow.
Now. Capital. Now I can see past the palace defenses. Good thing the Emperor didn't know they had this stone. He would have had it destroyed or taken it from them and kept it under lock and key in the palace. When I have learned what I need to know, I will call for you again. Let us leave Helvius's house now. He has served me well and deserves his peace.
Tell me about the Nocturnal's cow. I found an interesting little note about it.
You think this is Nocturnal's cow? Where did you hear about that?
From a... just a lucky guess. From a note in the monastery.
I see. I suppose there is no hiding it from you. No hiding. What a joke. My whole life is hiding. Everything in that document is true. My identity cannot be known. In fact, I just told you my true name twice.
Wait, what? When?
You don't remember it. You and I
he's
have
right.
even met before.
God damn, he's good.
The cow. To your clouded memory, he and I... are two different people. My own family doesn't even know me. I would give much to be rid of the Grey Cow and its curse.
Shadow right. Hiding. Seems like you have some issues, so I'm going to be going. Oh, I hate being a fucking vampire. Sucks so bad. And I got a message and I completely missed it. Grey Fox may be contacting me soon until I... oh yeah, I've already done that. Right. Dude, your house is free now. Oh yeah. No, thank you for catching up, game. I fenced over... Right. I should wait and put inside the Imperial City. Okay, right, Who are you?
Afternoon.
Regner.
I'm Regner. You want anything? Talk to Edla. She's in charge.
Okay.
Leave me alone.
Right. Rude. Right. I'm going to travel to the Imperial City, and I'll wait till I get the messenger. Yeah, so I'll see you then, Via. Okay, we're back in the Imperial City.
It's good to see you again.
Oh,
I have
that's
a message
you.
For you from the Grey Fox.
How are you working for the Grey Fox? What the fuck?
The Grey Fox has
everyone
a
just
task for you.
Oh, everyone joins the guild after me. And they get promoted ahead of me. I'm on the fucking slow track. How did you get on fast track to management, Amusei? How? God damn.
Yes, I did. After you saved me in Castle Skip, now I am running errands for the Grey Fox himself. I owe
you
much
hate
you. For your help.
Right. What was he saying? I wasn't listening because it was Amusei and no one listens to Amusei. Arrow of extrication. Amusei sought me out and delivered the message from the Grey Fox. I am to meet him at the home of Malintus Anchorus in Coral. There's another task for me, it seems. Amusei has finally straightened up and joined them. No one cares about Amusei. Let's go to Coral. Right. Oh god, which way is Coral? Is it this way? I'm guessing this way. Yes. Right, I'll see you in Coral, guys. Right, we're in Coral.
Have mercy. Just one coin.
Is this man bothering you?
Have you heard? Renoir got some new books in stock.
What is wrong with these people's voice actors? God damn.
Hurry up.
All right. Where do I need to go? Up here. This place? Is this it? No. Is it all the way down here? Hello.
Don't keep the Grey Fox waiting.
Alright. God damn. That's just rude to me. I deserve more respect. Alright, you gonna just stand there?
Welcome. Let's talk.
Oh, you seem to have cheered up.
I have need of your services once more.
Cool. I resent being summoned now.
My work with Savilla's stone has revealed that I need something special for my plans. It is a small item in the possession of a powerful court wizard. Will you do this for me? I will pay you well.
It sounds lucrative. I'll do it.
Capital!
Bring me the Arrow of Extrication. It has a key-shaped head.
Right.
Breville's court wizard, Fathis Arryn, recently acquired this unique item. You may kill Fathis if necessary.
Awesome!
But not in the
it's
castle.
Oh.
My spy network will tell me when you have it. Return here with the arrow when you do. Now, we should get out of Melintus's house before we wear out our welcome.
Pay off my bounty.
Armand
oh,
Christoph.
Goddamn, you're no use. You're useless. You're meant to be a master thief, and you're getting one of your lackeys to do all your work. Why you got torch
the gray
daylight?
Fox protects you.
Goddamn. Right, where do I need to go? Again, I wasn't paying attention. 500. Oh, really? That's not a lot at all. Breville, court wizard Fathis. As long as he doesn't, I should start my search in Breville. Fine. Still pissed off about the vampire thing. That shithole is. Broomer's up here. Breville's down here. Breville's the shithole. There it is. Why are there two markers? Right, let's just go to Breville. I'll see you in Breville, guys. Okay, we're back in Bravel.
What is it?
Shut up. Oh, where am I going? Is this another...
What is it?
No, you're not a beggar, are you? You just dress like one. Ooh, snap!
She tends to
jump over the fence, Guybrush.
That's too bad.
Jump! No, okay, fine. Let's walk around. I swear you've changed, Guybrush. You used to be awesome, and now you're a fucking vampire.
Turn to their tribes.
I've heard Argonia is a strange and treacherous place. There's no wonder odd things are happening.
Yeah. You live in a shithole.
One more coin, and I can get a...
Tell me about Fathis Aaron.
What are friends for?
I've already given him money?
Fathis.
Awesome.
He's also the wizard in the tower outside of town. He keeps his most treasured...
And your lip syncing's gone.
In the castle.
And it's back
Fathis
again.
Can open the door to the tower. But there is supposed to be a secret passage somewhere in the castle that takes him...
And it's gone out again.
...to his tower.
Right. Thank you,
blessings of a new
Cosmos the Cheat. You have been very helpful.
What is it?
Piss off, Bint. Right.
What is
and
it?
You, Argonian. No one wants to talk to you. Right. There's a... Whereabouts did he say... The door to... A beggar in Bravel told me that Fathis Aaron has claimed the ruined tower southeast of the city for himself. The door to the tower is impenetrable, but rumor has it that Fathis uses a secret passage from inside... Ooh, okay. Okay. We need to break into the castle, which isn't very hard because they just let anyone fucking walk in there. Hello.
Yes.
Even... Vampires. Vampire guy brushes. What? And what's more fearsome than a vampire pirate, I tell you? I ask you, what is more fearsome than a fucking vampire pirate? Nothing. Or maybe a demonic skull like Murray, but, that's besides the point. I'm just gonna go around here. None of you care, right? None of you can see me, doesn't matter. Okay, where do I go? Over here. Auto attempt. I found Fathis Aaron's room in Castle Bravel. Now to locate the Arrow of Extrication and Shinven. Right, where is it? Is it in here? Yes! No. Gold, silver, gold, rubbish. Rubbish. I love my skeleton key. It just makes everything so much easier. Right, neither have the Arrow of Extrication. I'm beginning to think it isn't here. No fucking shit, Guybrush. This room doesn't seem to have enough wizardy stuff in it for a wizard of Fathis' stature. I wonder if there's a secret chamber where he keeps his more valuable treasures. Right, well, we will search for that next time. Ooh. Jewelry box. Mine. Yeah, fuck it, I'll take it. Right, as I was saying, we'll carry on our search for Fathis Aaron's Arrow of Extrication next time. And we'll still be a vampire. Get up, Guybrush. Guybrush, you are... Stop teabagging the floor. You're fucking useless. Look at yourself. Your red eyes. Although, you do kind of look badass with red eyes now. I shall forgive that. But if it gets any worse, we're going to have words, mister. Right. So I shall see you next time, viewer. And yeah, thanks for watching.